Friends, myself Aniket Kakde and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be talking about how to shoot water splash photography like this. So to click this photo, you'll require two things. First one is the glass and two dice. First of all, make sure about the camera settings. You have to set your shutter speed as high as possible. In my camera, I have set my shutter speed at 1/4000. Click your photo in continuous shooting drive mode.
Then you have to fill the water in the glass and have to keep the glass on a plane surface. Then you have to keep your camera on tripod and have to make a setup like this. Then you have to drop the dice in the water and have to start clicking the photo. I use Snapseed app for editing the photos. So import your photo in Snapseed app. First, select the Extenuate filter for the photo. Then in the tool, select the Tune Image and set the brightness up to -24. Then increase the contrast up to +11.
Music licensing reimagined.
Don't do anything with the saturation. It's not needed. Then set the ambience at +43. Then set the highlight at the range of +60 to +65. Then decrease the shadow up to -25. So it's done. You will get a final photo like this.
Artlist.io.
Hope you like this video. So subscribe to our channel, and if you want to explore more such contents, so make sure to click on the bell icon. We will meet in our next video. Till then, take care. Thank you.